Wendy's is one of the programs that I got to see last year, so they got a really special treat in store for me today, I know, because I've seen it.
I used to think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. If I can see it, then I can do it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. See, I was on the verge of breaking down. Silence can seem so loud. There are miracles in life I must achieve. But first I know it starts inside of me. Oh, oh, if I can see it, then I can be. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. Fly. Oh, I believe I can fly. Ooh. Hey, 'cause I believe in you. Oh, if I can see it, ooh, then I can do it.
I can fly.
I believe I can fly.
I can fly.
Hey,
family and friends here on my YouTube channel. I'm here with Kate Griffin. She's a park naturalist here at Guntersville State Park, and we're here for Eagle Awareness today, and I'm going to ask her a couple questions about what it has to offer and stuff like that. So what are we here for today?
Well, this is our 31st year of Eagle Awareness, and we are wrapping up our last weekend of 2016 Eagle Awareness. We just got to see a program called Wings to Soar with a couple named John and Jake Stokes from Georgia. They fly their birds and... So we bring in presenters with live birds of prey each weekend during Eagle Awareness. And all of our programs are free and open to the public. But we also offer field trip opportunities to local attractions like the Eagle Cavern State Park, High Falls Park in the county park in DeKalb County. We do a trip to an active eagle's nest site at TVA with Ironshore Dam and a waterfowl tour around town. We also offer children's activities, and we have packages available for the weekend if you'd like to come stay with us at the lodge or in one of our cabins or chalets, and that'll include the meals as well as a trip to Cathedral Caverns.
Okay, and all the admission to this is free for all the events. What more could the state park offer people coming for Eagle Awareness, watching Eagle Awareness, people that really come to enjoy nature?
Well, Lake Guntersville State Park offers some of the best views in Alabama, and we have recreation opportunities throughout the year. We offer education programs, guided hikes, and we do boat rentals and everything. Some of those things are seasonal, but during Eagle Awareness, we just want to give people the best opportunity to see bald eagles in the wild, to get up close encounters with birds of prey, and we try and make our programs and our field trips accessible to people of all ages and abilities.
And a little bit more about Wings to Soar today, like we saw today. Can you tell them a little bit about that?
Yeah, so Wings to Soar is a nonprofit group. John and Dale Stokes have over 60 years of combined experience in bird rehabilitation and environmental education. So they really have a lot of passion for what they do, and they share that with others, and I think it certainly comes through in their programs.
Okay. Well, that'll about be it. We'll just wrap this video up like that. Thanks for joining me on Jack's Family and Friends. If you would, comment below. Give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Thanks for doing this for me, Kate.
Thank you so much. And I just have to throw in one other thing. If you do come to Eagle Awareness and you take photos, if you'll tag everything, hashtag Eagle Awareness 2016. We are on Facebook and Twitter. You can look us up with Lake Guntersville State Park.
Hashtag them in on social media.
Yes.
And hashtag. And come straight to y'all.
Hashtag Eagle Awareness 2016. And that will link everybody to our Twitter and Facebook.
There you have it, folks. Thanks for joining me today. We'll get to you later. Quit rocking. We'll move around for a little bit. Hey, I'm... Hold on. That's my look at that as a blooper.